In this video, if you were wondering why I was feeding the balloons into the sides of the fan, rather than switching the polarity of the motor and having it spin the other way, which actually would have been awesome if I could switch the polarity of the motor and have it sucking in here, because it would really pop them real fast. But actually, with this motor, that's not the case. Just to show you, I just switched the polarity of the motor. So instead of it spinning this way, it'll be spinning the other way now. Even though it's spinning that way, you can see it's still blowing up. No matter what way it spins, air is gonna be coming out of here. There's not as much air by far, but still, it will not work. Either way,